Legendary with Beck again for another Nerf reveiw. This is my modified Stryfe.
I'll prove it. The mag is right here.
The link will be in the description if you want to watch how I modified it. So, yeah, go check that out. Also in the description, that's why you join me in certain games that I have. But let's get to the analytics. Sling attachment points right here. Boom. And then the front top there. Front top. That sounds fun. There's a bottom attachment rail in the front. Let's actually aim at that. And a top one up here. Then there's a stock attachment point and a barrel attachment point. Amazing, right? It has so many attachment points. Pretty sure every nerfer has a Stryfe. Modded or not, but it comes with a 6-dart clip and 6 darts, no specialty features in the bottom of the stock. This side is where you put the batteries in here. It says Stryfe. Yeah, this side's boring. This is the jam door up here. Like, everybody should know that. Iron sight right down there. There you go. Yeah, let's get into the firing test. One, two, blah, 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 six. Okay. So since mine's modded, it's easier to handle. But let's get up. Let's get up. I'm going to be aiming at the white piece on the wall. Twice. Let's go for one more.
Yeah, look
over here in my ammo bucket. Hey, that's a lot of ammo, right? See all my rivals next to it, too? 2, 3, blah, blah, blah. Okay, I'm at max. Let's try this one more time.
Oh, no.
Ready? There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bullseyes. That one was better. That's because you gotta wait for it to fully rev up like this, then shoot.
Yep.
When it's modified like mine, without the mag in, you can pull down the trigger and it will rev, but with the mag in, if you have darts, it will do the same thing, but it'll jam your blaster, so. I can't imagine. It's secondary rebound battery.
Yep.
So that's just about it for the Stryfe. Don't forget to smash that thumbs up button
and kick that subscribe button.
Yeah, hit that thumbs up right there.
Hit the notifications.
Smack on that.
Smack on that.
Smack it.
Hard.
Smack it with your twig.
And comment down below
on what you want next. The next blaster, if I have it, I'll reply. If I've already done it and I don't have it, if I've already done it, I have it, or I don't have it, I'll reply anyway. So, yeah, that's just about it. Bye-bye.